Last week, a company announced Masks for Cows, a product that aims to filter cow burps to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. The company claims it will reduce emissions by 17%, and in response to this news, cows are holding an anti-mask rally next week.